Yes, it's been. Can you set this up so you can see everything? I want to use this recording for. Does this say lost connection?
It says good connection.
Put my blue
station on. Are you still listening?
Put my blue station on.
Thank you.
Hello. We got Ms. Hawkins in there?
Where'd you go? Get yourself something?
Huh?
Hey.
Yeah, can I have a smoke, please?
I'm trying to finish this piece. Let me get a cigarette. Well, it's been coming back and going away. What you need to do is call them and tell them that you want a refund for all the time this week that you haven't had service. Because it's ridiculous, dude. Hey, what's up, Shipwreck? I hope you're doing all right, brother. Yeah, I got suspended on Thanksgiving for literally singing Tupac with my mom. That's the second time that I get suspended for singing gangster rap. Literally singing a song for 7 days. I got flagged for hate speech. It's funny because in their terms and conditions, it says, as long as you're singing a song, everything is guided and gravy. But I guess somebody was on my feed, didn't like the words I was using for some reason, and reported me. Yeah. Mind you, I grew up in Miami, and I'm in Miami right now. I mean, literally everybody, everybody talks that way. It's the way that we talk. It's literally the way that people from Miami speak. But I don't know. Seven days in TikTok jail over that, man. You can believe that. And then they usually write me back and say, oh, yeah, your suspension is lifted because, you know, we found that there's no violations or whatever. But it's usually after my suspension is over because it takes them forever for you to get. I mean, it takes forever for them to get back to you. So once they suspend you, there's nothing you can do about it. 7 day suspension. And then I noticed today that, you know, it's almost like they're limiting how many people show up to my feed. Because normally, if I've been on for this long, you know, I'll have 300-400 people watching, and we're at 2. And we've been like that all day. Videos that usually get hundreds of views are very lacking in viewers. They're not sending many people to me, so I'm starting to think that they have me shadow banned as well. Oh, yeah. My Facebook is banned. I'm going to give you one that's even funnier. My business page is suspended. Was suspended for 2 months. Still is. But suspension is over on the 15th of December. Okay. Over a post that I posted. Okay. Over a post that I posted 3 years ago. 3 years ago. They sent me a message and said, this post violates our terms and conditions. Date posted 2018, I'm sorry. Amen. It's pretty crazy, man. All right, guys, I'll be back in a little bit. I'm going to go have lunch. It was nice talking to you, Shipwreck. Been on and off online, on live, you know, all day. And my wife brought me some food because I haven't eaten anything. So I'll be back in a little bit after we eat. God bless, man.